Nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And fair to say, heart rates are always a bit higher on a day like this, with good cause, the first day of the season. Stuart, your expectations?
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, it's fair to say they had some challenges last season, culminating in the relegation, but they can't let that dampen their spirits. It's so important they wipe the slate clean now and start this campaign as they mean to go on. 3 points will play a huge part in that.
A real opening now. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Singh. Pawlowski. Baba on the ball. And back to the keeper. Needs to tread carefully. And Yang has it. Deciding to give it to the keeper. And the press is on. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Kovacic. It might be. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Corner kick forthcoming. Who can they pick out? Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Now the pressure being exerted. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Was an important piece of defending. Really getting stuck in. Options in the middle. Wonderful tackle. Doesn't want to give it away here. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Flaar. They've given it away. Singh. And the keeper has it now. Under some pressure. Blocking it. Well, able to survive that attacking push. And the danger cleared. And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, but it means nothing unless they start to be more creative, particularly in the wide areas. Up to this point, they've been too easy to defend against.
The keeper compelled to clatter it clear. Well, goalkeeping adventurism here. Well, after that mishap, the keeper can now exhale.
Well, the hand goes up apologetically. That was a real lapse in concentration there.
Oh, what's he gone and done? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Well, it was a foul. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
And so it is. The first half story has been written. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. He's got to get it away under pressure. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Well, he needs to be careful here. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Can he finish this? Needs to tread carefully. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. but it didn't end up being a significant advantage, and so a free kick here. Enticing with a bit of danger here. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. This could be dangerous. Couldn't put it away. Offside, however.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there, because that was a poor miss.
So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Under a fair bit of pressure. Sing. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Coppola. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Terrific block. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Good physical play. Now that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. So it's going to be a goal kick here. So almost at full time, and it hasn't quite gone to plan for the visitors, has it? Stuart, interested to get your take as always.
Well, it's been tight, but they've lacked a cutting edge.
Error by the keeper. Really good goalkeeping. Now the pressure being exerted. Pawlowski. So to the keeper. Baba on the ball. Singh. Read it superbly to take back possession. And a goal! It was served up on a silver platter for it. So the ball rolling again. 2-0. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And deep into the penalty area. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Really good high press. And the referee says that is that, and no points rather than three. Not exactly what they had in mind, Stuart. That was